work from the inside. Lord, I put my trust. So when I'm feeling low, I need a touch. So I'm comforted, and through the shadow of death, I'm able to run through it. Yeah, we need to starve through these perilous times. And you could search elsewhere, but you will never find. You might not get what I'm saying now, but listen up carefully so I can break it down. Many look for love and comfort through people, and most of them are not genuine people. They sell your dreams for a season, but when you clock what they're doing, well, they say they didn't mean it. But if you didn't clock the lies that they're feeding, trust, they will carry on repeating. And cause you kept quiet, but you think you're an idiot. But little did they know, their antics, you've been praying it. Pain, you were feeling it. Tears, inside you were keeping it. The situation didn't wanna speak on it. Yeah, you needed time to think deep on it. So now your mind's in two places, thinking what the next stage is. One side say you gotta keep praying, the other side saying don't take violation. But the father's telling you to keep praying. You say God's got you, and you gotta be patient. But the father's telling you don't take violation. People think you're waste for taking violation. So now you're thinking, what should I do? Because both of them have some element of truth. One of them, you have a future ahead of you. You can lose your life. The other ways of praying, man, is best for truth. And peaceful days only seem to grow in my imagination. No violence or war, seems I'm exaggerating. Maybe it will, but I'm not exactly patient. There's always been war since the world was created. It's the same thing, but a different generation. The coming of Christ is near my only explanation. Daily repentance is my preparation. Until then, the Most High is coming, man, I'm waiting. While I'm waiting, I hope I'm fully ready. Cause my journey ain't been easy, it's been kinda messy. The messy part sometimes, it makes me feel empty for my early teens. Now I'm in my mid-20s, people gloss and make it seem as an easy pathway. But never speak about the hard days. The realness I forever bring, I'm being straight up. When I'm telling you that like how it is, cause around me, when there's so much distractions. And sometimes it makes us take the wrong actions. Even though the righteous way we daily practice, we can slip and take the wrong actions. Lord, that's why we need your guidance. Cause we easily might slip, but it doesn't make us less righteous. Cause there's always something out here to try and strike us.